That's what you gotta hold it here.
Turn me up an earphone. Famous shit, turn me up an earphone. Yo, it's Reach Around Radio. It's Talent Thursday. Today's June 14th. Your boy Speedy in the house.
That's who you are.
To all the beautiful ladies out there, as you notice, your boy got that fresh, got that fresh Father's Day haircut, because I may have to do something with all them kids. But we going to hang out. We're going to do a little something like this, ladies.
If I touch, if I kiss, if I held you tight,
when?
In the morning light, yeah.
Oh!
There you go. Would you mind? That's what I'm talking about. To all the ladies out there, get at your boy. I'll be glad when somebody actually hit me. It's your boy Speedy in the house.
Girl Nikki Pam, I'm sitting in for Portis. CJ, C Murder.
TDP, missed the three nights, baby, and R.R.D., the white boy,
is in the house tonight,
in my heart tonight, yeah,
yeah. It's a cold song.
Oh my God.
This is a nice one. Earth, Wind, and Fire is a beast. I got every single album. Even the ones you go, like toward the end when it's like
toward the end. That's like Prince though. Toward the end it's like really
Who writing your shit?
You had your run. Put up the sparkly pants
and the boots.
Yeah, once they're like budgetary concerns have made us cut the band.
Well,
it's now Earth, Wind.
We don't really need fire.
Yeah, we out of money.
Fire is very expensive right now.
Fire is expensive.
Very expensive. Yo, it's Reach Around Red. It's Talent Thursday. But before we get to that, someone brought up my Heat. First of all, they're in the finals, so it's getting past that. But tonight, second game, you got to win this.
What do you get for second place?
Thank you, RT.
Nada.
Well, you get further than the Lakers. But look here.
You should see how TDP just looked at you. That was hilarious.
You don't have a team.
I said the Miami Heat, boy.
It's not your team.
I've been with the Heat. What do you mean it's not my team?
It's not your team. You ain't ever been to a home game.
Yes, I have.
When?
When?
Not this season.
No, not this season.
Okay,
I've
then
been
that's
here.
Not your team.
I've been working.
Okay. Think about it. Think about it.
So that's the only reason why you didn't go, because you've been working.
Yeah, any day you want to get here, IP. Show up with a fresh haircut. That's where you was.
Hey, my car broke. Just take the top off. I mean,
I'm on the highway.
What's that noise?
Those motorcycles passing.
But I think the Heat can pull it off tonight.
Hyenas.
I don't think so.
You got to start Chris Bosh. You got to start Chris Bosh.
For what?
Coming off the bench is not going to work.
Or starting.
Chris Bosh is not Sam Cassell. I don't know. I mean, Sam Cassell. Sam Perkinson. He's not out this shooting three.
Perkinson.
Perkinson.
Sam Perkinson. He looks a little shaky out there today.
And that's some dribble. Is he dribbling or dribble?
Miami Heat has no jump shooters.
Right.
LeBron drives to the hole, kick it back to Wade, and he drives right behind him. So.
Same play.
It's Nada.
Mm-hmm. And the Thunder are definitely going to take their two at home.
But like I said,
they'll miss one. It's 2-3-2.
Right? Harden didn't even play.
I don't have a problem if Oklahoma wins. That means that Fishy has more rings than Kobe.
Fish.
After they traded his monkey.
That's what I'm saying. You don't have a team.
Shut up.
Right.
Bow down this pimple. Punk.
I just want a good series.
Yeah, what about the Hawks? You don't want to talk about them?
No.
No point in the
Hawks. Don't even want to talk about the Hawks.
It's a great series. It's the brand new season of the brand new NBA.
Right.
Pretty much.
This is it. This is changing of the guard.
Man, think about it. If you were a Seattle fan, that was your team.
They mad, too. That's what I was reading.
They said the Oklahoma City is the first team other than the Spurs, Lakers, or Mavericks to make it to the finals since 98.
Right.
Oh, really?
Since the Jazz.
And they beat all champions to get there. So you got to respect that squad.
They're nice. I mean, don't.
Yeah, they did.
And the cool part about it, they're going to be nice for a minute.
Yes.
Right.
Because I think everybody's under contract. So, and Fish said he's going to come back a year.
Yeah.
It's funny how the people that lost those guys, key guys like, you know, Perkins, Boston traded Perkins last year or 2 years ago.
Right.
And
because they didn't think they could sign him.
They couldn't sign
his knee. Danny Ainge pulled the trigger because of his knee.
He didn't think he was going to heal from it or what?
No.
So that was a bad move.
Bad move.
I mean, he's a big dude. He don't rely on, like, agility. So I don't know.
On what?
On agility.
That's really a word.
You can try it.
Jelly donut.
You're welcome to try it. You're welcome to try it.
Agility. Agility.
Oh, you almost had it.
Almost.
Agility.
A jelly bean. Miami is done. That's all I got to say.
Uh-oh.
No, I think they can win tonight.
Oh, Justin, I don't think
so. They can't take it in Oklahoma. They just can't.
They're done.
I just know it's a team, and I think Oklahoma City has a better team. I mean, they got five good starters. They got Harden coming off the bench. Yeah.
No one thing. There's
nothing you can do with Durant.
Can't stop that Durant.
Mm-hmm.
Because I didn't watch the game because I was working. I got to work tonight. Shit.
Oh, you can't see it?
No, I can't see it.
I'll text you.
You will?
Mm-hmm.
Uh-oh.
I mean, I can come by your house and they got the replay. They got the replay.
Oh, on ESPN?
Yeah.
Or NBA TV.
Which one you got?
Uh-oh.
So it is Talent Thursday. I don't know if we're ready for our first talent. But
I don't know.
Do we have a first talent?
Yeah.
No. Not yet.
Well, no.
Donald said wait.
Yeah, okay.
Donald. Anybody see the Dream Team special?
I like
it. Oh,
you saw it?
I forgot to set my DVR. Was it good?
Right.
You saw it?
Oh, I'm going to try to set. Oh, I don't have
I saw the part that they did on ESPN, and they were talking about, and I guess, I didn't know the rookies that were beating them. And they wanted to keep playing, and coach from Detroit said, no.
That was Chuck one did. Game.
Yeah, he set that into him like, you can get beat. Don't play. Don't act like you can't. Right. But, you know, and just seeing, I mean, when you think, I guess when it happened, we like, oh, that's a dope team. But when you really look back, you go,
it's the dopest of any team
just
ever put
ever.
Together.
Shit. Of all mankind.
Yeah, of all. Since basketball was invented, there's never been a team.
Ever.
I mean, at every spot, you wasn't going to beat them. At every single spot, it's like an L. You go, okay, I can beat dude. No.
No, you can't.
No.
It was just the practices. Among those guys.
I'm pretty sure they could have beat him with
they have footage of all that?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah.
I have to set my DVR.
I'm pretty sure they could have beat him with Jordan, Bird, and Magic. Just those three on the world.
Charles Barkley.
Everybody.
Patrick Ewing.
John Stockton.
God.
Clyde Drexler.
Magic Johnson.
Clyde. Mm-hmm.
And the bullshit is, really, Shaquille O'Neal should have been on that team instead of Christian. Like
Christian Leitner,
he was an all-American college dude.
But what happened in the tournament, Christian kind of gave it to Shaquille.
He wasn't a better player. He was a hype player.
Yeah, true that. And he did hit that jumper.
Yeah, the jumper was dope.
Shaq was the biggest big man. He could have been on the team.
Shaq would have dominated him.
Shaq was on the second Dream Team, right?
Yeah, with Gary Payton and
GP.
But that's the one that lost, right? 96, they lost.
Did they?
Yeah.
They did.
They lost one game, I think.
No, they did not get the gold medal.
We're going to do a caller, though.
And then what happened, I think, 96, 2000,
we're gonna look that
and then 2004.
It's not that we don't trust the white man.
I can Google that. We have a caller. Caller, what's your name and where are you calling from? And from where are you calling? That's what's his name says on.
Marcus Omari. I'm currently calling from LA County out here.
Hey, Marcus. Not county jail.
Oh, no.
Hey. What's that?
Just walking out so I can hear y'all a little bit better.
Oh, okay. Cool. Oh,
okay, cool.
Are you in the office?
Oh, they let you in the yard?
He did say LA County.
Yeah, he cut a little short of the jail.
I'm out for some good yard time. What's going on, sweetie?
Cold chilling, man.
We met the other night at the the show up there for Versus and Flow.
Versus and Flow. What show were you there for?
I was there for that night? Elle Verne?
Oh, dude, tell them how fine she is.
That's an amazing woman right there.
And
man.
She sings.
Definitely hard to perform when she was in the building.
She stopped everybody. She was cut.
Wow.
And she had the little spandex on. With a little waistline jacket.
Right.
So the back, the ass is bananas.
Okay.
Wow.
What label is she on?
Yeah, she had a little cat suit on.
Meow.
high yellow girl with red lipstick with nails done. It was a wrap.
Is she down with anybody?
Like, who cares?
No, but you know, in music right now, you can't make it if you're not down with anybody. Like,
she could just sing. It was and that was the thing about
a lot of singers out there.
One thing to be fine as hell, but she can sing.
Okay.
But yeah, it was hot. Y'all got to check it out. It's Verses and Flow on TV1. Coming down and all, at the end of August, it's going to be bananas. This is going to take over.
So what you doing, Marcus?
I think he's on.
Gone.
Thank you for the call. Oh, he's back.
Yeah, what you doing?
Man, I'm just taking that quick break from work, man. Listening in.
Where do you work? Where do you work?
I'm staying right now out here in West Covina.
No, I didn't say where you stay. I said, where do you work?
West Covina.
You don't want to say.
Oh, okay. So
I like that, Marcus.
Okay, there you go,
Marcus. I respect that. I respect that.
I hear you.
Trying to be all in your business.
That's right. Mystery. Leave a little something to mystery.
Okay, so make sure you get all the McDonald cups and all that stuff off the side of that freeway.
Phone check, I need that phone.
Keep your spike sharp.
Woo!
These cars is close.
All right, good looking out. Big thanks for the phone call, man.
Call Marcus.
Who we got in the house there?
We have
It is Talent Thursday.
Yes, it is. We have Sean Hill.
And his hair is luxurious.
I like that fro. He's
like
an actor.
Jackson Silver.
Yeah, you might as well Silver. Yeah. Oh, anyway, he's an actor, a spoken word artist from Inglewood to Beijing, China. Oh, Sean does everything from poetry for birthday parties to global fundraisers.
Hmm.
Let's give a reach around welcome to Sean Hill.
I'll do that. Yeah.
Big Sean.
Where's the applause, though?
Oh, my bad.
I'm talking from the engineer. You late? You can't even remember your buttons?
Clap, clap, clap. Smatter, smatter, smatter.
Clap, clap, haircut, clap. That's what it is.
And in the house, Simon Scow from the Islands of Wales.
Thank you, sir.
On his private plane.
Mr. TDP. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Big Sean, you ready, man?
Yeah, ready when you
and ready. I saw my man at the show. And
what show, Speedy?
Verses and Flow.
There you go.
And he came up and he spit. And I said, my man, got to be on the show. And he said, I'm there. So he gave me his card.
Okay.
And it had no number on it.
Wow.
You ever seen somebody's card? And I'm looking like, damn, my eyes are really fucked up.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm flipping and flipping. It's like, he ain't got no number. So I called Tiffany. She said, what's his number? I was like, he don't have a number. He has an email. Oh, my God. So we had to email him. Old school shit.
Yeah.
And the reason for not.
I totally, you know, it's one of those public cards that I have. So mm-hmm. I wanted to make sure I screen those people before they call me.
That's right.
Because I've had some incidences that were not too friendly with people having my number. It got kind of awkward pretty quick.
Oh.
So, yeah.
Silver's wearing the hair back.
Crazy, though. I knew you weren't crazy.
Yes. Sean Hill in the house. You ready, dog?
Ready.
Let's bust it.
I open mics like autopsies. Commune with perspectives like dissected organs, absorbing the truth within every story until I needed a sedative. I became bored with the negatives, lyrically spliced life, risk much like rolled dice and practice true positivity till I finally became immune to negativity like oranges with vitamin C, breaking hinges off the door. If you invited me to a pity party, hardly a force to be reckoned with, infected with so much positivity, I pee pet peeves until my pee is seen clearly. So positive, even the negatives in my mind added a line just to become a plus sign, to stop opposing and grow with me. Even my fears want to hang out sometimes, and I hug them until they can cope with the scope of non-existence. It's just what happens when a focused mind has way too much time to think. And I'm sorry, I didn't mean to be rude. My name is Sean Hill, and I'm pleased to meet you. This is just the first poem that I'm rapping. I'm just a baby waking up from his napping, learning how to walk and talk this life from writing with chalk and concrete to rocking with break beats. Hip-hop became my training wheels to the point where I could speak. So forget about doing hip-hop. I pop and lock and then eat hip-hop. I am what I speak, and if you are what you eat, then I am hip-hop. Reincarnated, never debated to be the best. I ain't trying to be nothing less than myself. So help me or not, my throat is on fire. I don't mean to burn you. I'm just breaking shackles like Nat Turner, but believe equality like Gandhi. See, I'm not a peace Nazi. The paparazzi couldn't stop me from getting the scoop like Cold Stone. I'm home alone in the zone like, oh, fellow, hello. Is anyone out here? If I scream and no one hears me, do I make a sound? Check, check, check marks the box. Like it or not, I don't need your approval for this to be hot. And if it's ice cold, well, I honestly don't know and don't care. But to be fair, I care if it's true. So let's play out the facts. I got your back like chiropractors. I wanna be in your scene like the best actors. Hey, your DNA is beautiful, let me be the X factor. But I gotta get going eventually, so please don't miss me. I'll be back before you know I'm gone. I wanna bring you songs better than fairy tales and nightingales. So I'm getting on tracks like John Henry, and offend me? Ooh, almost impossible. It wouldn't be logical. It's more probable to turn your energy into something possible, like world peace. And even then, many say that's highly unlikely, like a lock without a key, but I bend reality. We can all bend reality. We can turn the improbable into the everyday ordinary. Thanks for listening, y'all.
Thank you. Wow.
Wow.
Peace.
Told you.
Love it.
Oh, you
gotta,
done.
You gotta,
oh, my bad.
You gotta snap your fingers.
My bad. Put a toe ring on.
Yeah, burn some incense, right?
Yeah, okay. Burn some incense. What's happening, man? Off the chain, my brother. And like I said, he was just sitting in the audience with the natural. The people behind him was like, I can't fucking hear. So
but did you spit there, right?
So I no, he was just chilling. No, no. And I, you know, asked, you know, when I do the warm-up, I usually ask my audience any singers or poets. And so I do some things and destroy it.
Damn. Yeah. I felt kind of special because you didn't ask that any other night that I've been there. So no, I was like, wow.
No, no. They won't let me ask no more because
it got weird.
Somebody's daughter sang the other day and was, yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
And the, you know, white people go, can I talk to you for a second, please? Okay, no more singers. No more talent shows. Just the G-Job.
Hysterical.
Oh, man. Good stuff. I still want my Lexus keychain. He made that sound good, you guys. He made that sound good.
Motherfuckers like, they're giving away keychain. What the fuck? But how'd you get into poetry and how long you been doing it?
Oh, man. I first got into it with my brother, actually. He would do rap poetry, and we didn't even know it was poetry. He would just write some disturbingly beautiful stuff, and I just always listened to it. Creative writing classes, you know, middle school, high school, got more into it. My first time at the Poetry Lounge, which is actually where I met a lot of those cats performing on Verses and Flow. Mm-hmm. That's where I first really got into it. And it was for a hip hop theater play. So at,
so what was your first poem? What was
the first poem that I made?
Yeah.
Gosh, that was something. It had like a Mary J. Blige lyric in it too. It was a while back.
Oh, okay.
It was a while back.
Something about drinking and doing cocaine?
A little bit. We have a caller.
Caller, what's your name and where are you calling from?
Oh, man. This is Tiny.
This is
T.I. and Tiny.
Hi, Tiny.
Hello, Tiny.
First, I want to give a shout-out to everybody on the Team RAR page. Holler at all y'all. What y'all doing?
She sounds just like Tiny, too.
That is Tiny.
This is Tiny. I just told you my name is Tiny. It's my name.
Oh, my
gosh. Also, I want to give a prop to the guy who just did poetry. He sounded like the beginning of every Spike Lee movie.
Hysterical evaluation.
I will take that. That's how, that
is. And I will walk through the chateau.
When the levees broke three.
That was hot. I liked that.
I loved it. What'd you think, Teeter?
Like I said, his hair is luxurious. The poem was incredible, but your glasses ain't shit.
Enough said. I take notes well.
Oh, man.
Well, now, I thought.
Go ahead.
Light skin is definitely back.
You just horny.
I'm not. No, I thought it was awesome. I thought it was great.
Thanks.
I really did.
Very nice.
I wish I had that talent. One thing I could always do is music, but I could never do lyrics and stuff like
that. Cut that out. I don't believe that.
No, I could do music, but
no. Me give me one hour with you workshop. You could write the most amazing poem of your life.
I would love that.
I don't have patience.
You good.
I'm just saying. Like,
I'm just saying. I got. Where's the girl go? I want to be a comedian. Hey, let me get you an hour workshop.
Nice.
Figure how that
a little poetry pimping there. Yeah. Some poetry pimping. I know that type. He got them big old tea glasses, tea cups. Whole lot of weed.
You know what's gonna happen? He's gonna go
like my brother.
Just do a little poem that you like, baby. She's gonna be like, I don't really know what I'm doing, but I'll try. I like him. He like me. No, let me show you how to do it. Come on.
As my zipper comes in,
I put it in her mouth.
Oh my God!
Rhymes penis rhyme. Wow. What rhymes with penis?
What does rhyme with penis?
Venus.
Genius.
Venus.
Yeah.
And once again, orange is still the word that doesn't rhyme with anything, right?
Yeah. You know what? I thought garage was close enough, but
orange garage.
No.
Orange garage.
It's like barely. I'm still looking for that.
Everybody's looking for that.
And who did you come with today?
Oh, this is my lovely and talented sister and agent at the moment. We're transitioning something beautiful here. Yeah. Her name's Joey, but she also goes by Joey.
Joey?
Yeah.
Joey.
Yeah.
Like, does she do poetry too?
I know she can, but she wouldn't say that.
Come
she
on,
does.
Joey, get
she
up.
Say that she does. Hey.
Like, oh my God.
She would admit that.
Hey. Joey, yeah. Joey, hey, like, Joey, like, whoa, Joey, like that.
You would.
Poker, Joey.
You gotta get her close on
the mic.
Get
up to the mic.
Get all the way up
sorry.
On the mic. There you,
hear me now?
There you go.
All right.
Oh my goodness, girl.
So you can spit?
Spit? Nah, he's the one. That's why I'm pushing.
I'll put her on. So. I'll put her on the spot. She likes to sing. She likes to make beats. She's into a lot of things as a hobby. She wouldn't want to get into them for a profession because she feels like that would, you know, take away from the fun of it and the love of it. Yeah. You know what I mean?
Behind the scenes.
Yeah, behind the scenes.
But you sing, huh?
Behind the scenes. A little bit.
How's your sister as a singer? How's your sister?
Check this out. Check this out.
Okay.
This is an ongoing battle and debate for the sanctuary. Every time I walk by a room and I hear some beautiful heavenly melodies coming out of there.
Mm-hmm.
I stop and eavesdrop for like a good 5 minutes until she's like talking to the TV again or something. Oh. You know. But my dad he just never gets the chance to hear her sing.
Okay, we're gonna hear her sing.
And so this would be beautiful.
Wait a minute.
If we could.
DJ Elwes, you got Angel by Anita Baker instrumental.
What?
Yeah.
They got some.
Stephanie Mills.
They got Stephanie Mills? That's your girl?
Give me some stuff.
All right, you're
give me, give
I
some,
love try it. Something.
Get close on that mic, though.
A little jam session. We're gonna try something out.
We're all doing the okay. And I've been a rich, and I've been poor, and then you showed me there's so much more. I bet all kinds. Ooh.
I wish there were a few doors on the bedroom. And some concrete walls.
I apologize.
It's the hopper.
Perhaps you should try.
Perhaps you should try singing in a bunker.
That's why I'm behind the scenes.
It's a hobby.
Yeah,
it's a hobby.
You
it's a hobby.
Were
we
fine.
Like that fun.
No, you were. So how do people get in touch with you, Sean?
Oh man, between Facebook, ReverbNation.com. And Googling me, just Google me all day long.
Sean Raymond.
Yeah, Sean Raymond Hill or Sean Hill will come up. There's a lot of other Sean Hills that I found
you
out.
Think?
There's like a big white dude that does comedy named Sean Hill, and I was like, that people will get confused easily.
right.
Yeah. So. What's up?
Leave us on one. That even though she said that was funny as fuck, she said you sound like every Spike Lee movie in the beginning.
yeah.
So leave us with that. If you had to do your last poem that's going to get you a job, what's that poem?
I got another 3 minutes, Bob?
Yeah.
All right.
Get it in.
All right.
Yeah, do that one.
Oh, yeah.
Loving you is easy because you're beautiful. It's funny how long it took me to say that to you. Building up courage like Lego blocks to say something so basic, so factual. You are beautiful. It's funny because it's not so hard now. See, I kept thinking about how it meant so much to say it, like saying that to you means I like you, and your response might mean that you like me, and that result would be crazy because then I wouldn't know what to do next. And the truth was, I didn't really know what to do when I first said it. I was so excited about possible futures and saddened by a few regretful pasts. Somehow the last thing I even thought about was now. So now I'm fully present. I'm so present you could open me. I'm so present that when a first grade teacher asks who is present in class, all the kids respond with my name. I'm so present that when Michael J. Fox traveled back to the past to go back to the future and then back to the past again, he realized he was me anywhere he went. The present, right now, you are so beautiful. Not a compliment. It's a fact. It's a truth. It's like saying birds sing, or the sky is blue, or the ocean has tides, and even then you are just as beautiful as nature, because without you, the ocean doesn't want to wave anymore. Without you, mountains just don't feel hardcore, and they don't want to rock out anymore. Without you, I wasn't going to say this, but without you, stars told me they would actually get neutered. You guys get that? Because they're like balls of gas. It's like suicide for a star. You don't want to wish that upon us. Okay, look, what I'm really trying to say is please keep existing. Please keep being you. I know I don't need to ask you this since you're so good at doing it. You do it even without a question. It's a lesson I keep teaching myself. So thank you for reflecting that lesson so I could see me and be me. Truly, thank you. And I love you. Not a compliment. It's a fact. You are beautiful. Remember, y'all, it's not a compliment. It's a what?
It's a fact.
Damn right. All right. Thanks for listening.
Wow. Sean Hill in the house. Woo! Check him out on Facebook. Hi, the boy. He got mad skills.
Can I say this?
Thank you.
What was your Twitter? What was your Twitter?
Oh, at SeanRaymondHill.com.
Okay.
That was another beautiful one. But since you put your glasses on your shirt ain't shit.
But Pam
horny
is really wet over here.
Yeah, I smell it.
Yes, you kept saying, she said, he loved me. Oh, I'm going to go to his class and learn how to spoke words.
She's horny. Once again, a fact.
Reach Around Radio, y'all. We'll be right back.
It's the Poet Hour,
Skype,
baby.
Skype, Skype.
Oh, my God. That was awesome.